Part of the efforts to rebuild the country of Iraq include helping women play a larger role in the politics, economy, and growth of the country. For the past few years, Rear Admiral Kathleen DeSalt has been an advocate working to help Iraqi business women. She has encouraged Iraqi women to establish their own companies and to create joint ventures with U.S. companies.
But the credit really is due to the courage of the women business leaders. To be a small business person generally takes a great deal of investment personally, both financially and in terms of your own effort. But to do so in a very traditional Middle Eastern culture just shows tremendous courage and fortitude on the part of these wonderful Iraqi business leaders today.
Petty Officer Matt Gleason, AFN Iraq.